Windows Diagnostic. Let's check this out. Here is the Fakesysdef, that is a clone of the Windows tool and Windows, I don't know, but the Fakesysdef is have a new GUI, new graphics. You have is showing the same error, like you have unresolved errors. I should want to change tab. It's showing you the same pop-up and same errors, but the graphics are awesome. Computer hard drive, danger, proactive protection, danger, but no, not danger, is locked. Push case of software legends, harder now. Let's try to, oh god damn it. Oh no, we can't pay. Start a module, scanner module, activate, fix errors. And red time of the cluster, stop it. HDD space is unreadable. A problem has detected while reading boot operating systems. Failure to stop. Is not recommended to stop the process. Please wait until the process is complete to avoid system problems. We cannot stop. Unfortunately, we cannot stop the fixing error process. We can't. Because Fakesysdef did this. Nobody knows about a fake diagnoser, fake Windows diagnostic. This is maybe a new type of rogue system defragmenter and registry cleaner today. It's not a like a spyware detector, death of hijackers, fake candy, fake vines, fake optimization, and red fragmented. So here is the shortcut on desktop called Windows Diagnostic. Here we can close, we can minimize, we can maximize, we can do anything with that rogue. And Windows, his process may be in free space. Resolved 6, failed 4, failed 5. Wow. Yes, activate. No. Error fix. Continue with limitations. Proactive. Order now. Remediator. If you like to blah blah blah. It's a new HDD defragmenter Windows tool. Scanner module. Scan master boot record for errors. Fix bad HDD sectors HDD recycle bin. Maybe scanning recycle bin, but this scanning we cannot scan. Scanner module, data module, advanced module, scanner module, updated today, set up options, diagnostic, enable junk, system held. Oh my god. 6 error topics. So we cannot try to do that, and we cannot rescan anything. Advanced module we can't because it's not activated, but whoa! Enter registration code. You have entered invalid code. Try again. Oh shit. Oh no. Yes, activate fix errors. No. We can't. No. We can't. We can't do anything much. And this is Windows Diagnostic.